The American Legion State Tournament rolls on at Holman Stadium. This is an elimination game today. Merrimack against Rochester. In the first inning, Justin Jewell of Rochester, who plays at Rhode Island, he singled through the left side. Anthony DiPrizio scored. It was 1-0 Rochester. In the same inning, a pitch in the dirt gets past the catcher, and another Red Raider will score. Josh Gagne made it 2-0. In the first inning, Grant Coy of Nashua North, a strikeout on the mound pitching. Rochester wins 4-0. Merrimack's eliminated. Rochester about to play Milford right now. The winner will advance to play Exeter in the championship series tomorrow.